Hi guys, hello everybody, my name is Grace Kim. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today guys, I am actually in the city. So most of you know that I now live in the village, so literally an hour away from the city. So today I'm actually in the city. I'm in Wilton Shopping Center today. I need to get linen. I need more linen, and I need to get a few groceries, and then maybe I'll go get lunch, brunch, whatever. It's actually like 10 to 4 right now. Is it lunch or dinner? Whatever. And then I will go and look for a bag. So my friend sent me money to get myself this bag that I wanted for Valentine's, but I didn't have the time to do that because I was working. So I was off yesterday, but yesterday I had other plans, I had other commitments. I had my GP reviews and I had dinner. Yesterday was Valentine's, so I had dinner with my boyfriend. And then so today I actually have a few things to do, and then maybe I will vlog tomorrow. Tomorrow is Friday. I'm not working. I'm working on the weekend. Tomorrow I'm not working, but I might have other commitments. So yes guys, Cecila, I was trying to look cute. Shame, Sana, I was trying to look cute. Guys, let me tell you something. I got hair from Shein. So I got like I got 2 weeks from there because I was trying to check out their hair and, you know, the texture and all of those things. So I got 2 weeks. I got this one, right? And then I got the other one, the one that I wore on the previous video. I got that one as well. So what I was trying to do is I'm trying to check if it's a good investment because I want to invest in hair. So yeah man, I can say it's good. I mean, for the price it's good. Yes, it sheds a lot, but then like the quality is okay for the price. I won't say it's like, oh my god, 100%, but it's like really, it's really okay for the price. So I'm carrying my bag, guys. I bought this bag because I don't have, like, I only have, you know, like small cross shoulder bags. Like, you know, I don't have an actual bag that I can carry when going shopping and stuff and traveling and stuff. So I got this gas bag, right? I will show you guys because where I'm going to buy my bag, that's the place where I got this bag. It is really nice. It's actually, it's really big. It's a 2-in-1 bag, so there's a small bag inside, but anyways, that's my stuff in there. There's a small bag inside, and then I can close it either ways like this, right? I can close it like that to create that, and then it has clips as well here. So I bought this bag from Therapy Boutique. So it's a boutique, they sell like guest clothes, shoes, bags, caps, jewelry, whatever. So they are a guest outlet, but yeah, whatever. So anyways, I got that bag. It was 125 or 100 and something, but I got it on sale. So I got it at 60, 65 if I'm not mistaken. But anyways, they still have sales. I think they have sales. I don't want to say every weekend, but like for the past couple of months, like they have been having sales literally every weekend. So there's a bag that I want that I saw. I'll put on a picture of it that I'm going to get either today or tomorrow. Today if I have time, tomorrow if I don't find time today to go there. But yeah, anyways, people are looking at me weirdly, but I don't care. So guys, now I will take you guys with me. I'm going to Primark to see if I can find, I don't want fitted sheets, guys. I want flat sheets. I've had fitted sheets. They're nice, they're okay and everything, but I just want flat sheets for now. I want to try out flat sheets and see. Guys, I had eyelashes on yesterday, so I can still see like the glue. When I look up, I can see like glue in my eyes. But anyways, get am I glitters? Yo, I guess so. Anyways, I'll take you guys with me. I'm literally looking at Tesco's right now, but I'll start at Primark and then I will go. I don't know if I should start with lunch. Maybe I should have my lunch. But masang suti, guys, mina, I won't be able to walk. That's my problem. If I eat right now, then it's a suta and then I won't be able to walk. So what I'm gonna do is, I think I'm just gonna go to Primark first and then pass by Boots and see. Guys, I'm always trying out new lotions and stuff. Like, I was using coconut oil for some time. And they have like coconut cream and all of those things. But then the other day when I was talking to Sandra, right, she was in Tesco's and she got this coconut cream that I haven't tried. And yesterday I went to her house and I said, you know what, I need to try this cream. So I took a shower and I tried that cream. It is really nice. It is really smooth on the skin, and it like, it has oil as well, which is really, really good because I have dry skin. So I try to like use a lot of like oils on my body and stuff. Guys, I had like literally breakouts because of dry skin, and you know, like it's right now it's actually fall, so winter I had extremely dry skin, so I was trying out a lot of things and then my skin like broke out. So I went to the GP, got a few creams and stuff. So I'm still using those creams, but then my skin is slightly better now. But then I still have to continue using the creams and sometimes they itch. So, but anyways, I'm fine. Like you can see, my skin is really good. Like, it's really, really great for now. Singers. Guys, I have glitters on my eyes from the makeup. I guess I know. But anyways, I'm talking too much now. Let's get into the mall. Sana, I want to eat, shame. But I think I should do my groceries first, bring them into the car and go and have lunch. Or I should do my groceries, finish off and then have lunch. But anyways, I need my glasses, Sana, because I cannot be doing... Oh, I should just put my glasses in the bag. I should just put my glasses. So this is the scent for the day. Scent for the day. I got this. My boyfriend got me this for my birthday, because I'd been telling him that I wanted. Actually, I told him once that I wanted to try out the scent. So this is Burberry Her, right? And I don't know like what the base scents are, but I know it has a little bit of vanilla because I can smell it. It smells really, really nice. And this is 50 mils, and I think he got it for 100 and something. I don't know, shame, poor child, shame. But anyways, this is the scent for the day, and I need to put on a jacket. So I'm wearing, I'll show you guys, because it's cold, shame. I don't want to be acting all nice and cute. But guess what? I'm gonna wear this puffer thing so that I'm nice and warm. And I need my passport, shame. Anyways, this is the other bag that I got from the gas store. And then there's a black one as well. But anyways, I need my passport. Son, child. I need my passport, child. Hey! Yeah, Gesana. Look at me when I was 16. I still have my Zimbabwean ID, guys. I don't know if you guys can see. Look at me, guys! Yeah. Because I look pretty. I looked pretty. So innocent, shame. Hey, but I'm so my eyes, I've always said, guys, do you know what? I want a purse, right? But I'm thinking if I should go and get, like, because I want a gas purse, but there are some purses that I saw in this one shop here in Mahan in Wilton. I'm even saying Mahan, jeez, in Wilton. Where should I keep this? Tesco, okay. In Wilton, right? So yeah, that's my passport. But anyways, let's get into it, guys. I'm running late and angisana isikhathi, so we'll talk in a minute, okay? But anyways, okay, let's get into it.
Can I get the chicken Caesar, please? The classic? Yeah. Can I get the plain one, please? Yeah. Sorry? No problem. Thank you. So it's a classic chicken Caesar bagel, and can I get a caramel latte with vanilla? Regular, please.
A regular caramel latte, is that okay?
Yeah. Can you please add vanilla as well in the latte? Can you please add vanilla as well in the latte?
Yeah.
Thank you.
No
problem.
That is 14.05, so
thank you.
booster. Thank you very much. Thank you.
What you want?
I am done now. I'm going to get patron and then I'll go to Boots next, and then I'll head to Bandon. So yeah.
So I'm buying this, even though I wasn't planning to, but
hi. Can I get
Can I get the Hawaiian fruit tea, please? A regular? Yeah. Yes. Can I get the coconut jelly and the passion fruit popping pill, please?
So regular size, right?
Yeah. Sorry, I'm vlogging.
No. So, yeah, shut
up. Sorry?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Thank you.
Thank you.
Would
you like a lot to go?
Thank you.
Yeah guys, so anyways, I am now going to Bandon. It's 5 o'clock now, so I have to rush to Bandon and try to see if I can get to that, to the therapy boutique before they close, so I can get that bag. Otherwise I'm gonna have to do it tomorrow, of which tomorrow I have other commitments. So it's a tough one, it's a hard one, But yeah, guys, let's go to Bandon.
Anyways, guys, I'm on my way and I got mangoes from Tesco. I went to Tesco but I forgot to vlog. I got mangoes and yeah. This passion fruit thingy is really, really nice. It is so... It is exotic. So it tastes like... It tastes so exotic. It tastes like something... It tastes... It's fruity. It's juicy. It pops. So it's really, really nice, to be quite honest. Traffic, guys. It's trafficy. You're like a son. But yeah, anyways, I'm now headed to Bandon. And yeah, guys, I'll try to vlog along the way. But for now, there's too much traffic. There's nothing for you guys to see. Anyways, see ya. Guys, I'm trying to get a camera, right? I have told... Well, I don't think I've told to Sandra Ogutai I want the DJI Pocket 3 camera. That's the camera that I want, right? But yesterday I went to Harvey Norman. I was getting my boyfriend his Valentine's gift. So I went into Harvey Norman. I saw the DJI Pocket 3. So that's the new one camera. And it's like 575, if I'm not mistaken. I really want to get it. I'm thinking I'll get it beginning of March. So probably when I get paid end of February, I'm gonna buy it. But then I'm thinking, yo, abantu base life in yami. I don't want to name you guys. You guys better start buying me a camera. Yo, show me that you love me. Buy me a camera. Especially my boyfriend. I said it to him. I said, oh my god, I want the DJI. So I saw the camera from Namhla Mabombo, and then I also saw Uzizi Mologo also bought the camera as well. And then I saw, I think it was them too that inspired me to get this camera, right? Because I've been wanting like the, it was the Sony, I can't remember what version it was, but it was the Sony, and I was supposed to get it for my birthday this year. And then when I was watching Ama Vlogs, Gazizi and Unamta, I saw Ubuti, they got the DJI Pocket 3. So I want to get it. So I want to get that camera, and then I want an iPad. So I'm thinking Ubuti, since I didn't get myself, because every year I buy myself like something big for my birthday, because that's like literally the only time and literally the only excuse I have. Yo, speed sana. Ule mota ya speed. So that's like literally the only time I have, I can make like huge purchases and stuff and not regret it, because I mean, it's my birthday gift and stuff. So that's like the only time I can make like huge purchases. So I want to get the DJI Pocket 3 camera. I'll see if I'll get it month end or I'll get it but guys, to be quite honest, I think I'll get it on the 7th of March. If I'm not working, then I'll have to vlog, because right now I am vlogging on my phone, right? So now I really want to get like a camera that I will use to vlog and stuff, because my bestie, so Sandra, guys, Sandra is getting married, so we are going home. So we're going home for her lobola, right? So I need to vlog the whole experience. I mean, I need to take you guys with me, because that's gonna be like literally the first time going back home in about 5 years. So I haven't been home for over 5 years. So yo ilanga latisana, not doing it. But okay, anyways. So I'm going home, and I think I'll be gone for like 2 weeks. So I wanna clear out. machine, and then I want to try ukugqoka like long dresses, because going home sizabe singabomakoti. Well, sizabe singabomakoti, and I'm a maid of honor, sana, so wherever my friend is, I'm there. So sizabe singabomakoti, so I need to buy like long decent dresses to go and work when I'm ngale komkhwenyana and stuff, even though we're not going to stay for that long, but at least to have like izigqokezi ezihloniphekayo, you know, and then we come back here in Galavant, you know. But yeah guys, I'm so excited about ukuhamba ekhaya. I'm so excited. Oh guys, this is nice. I know you guys will start saying, hey, you eat a lot of sweet things, wah wah what? I have amanzi. I do have water. And nyawanata. I tried to. I got this. Guys, do you know the I'm pretty sure you guys know the, what's that cup called, Gandhi? The Stanley, right? I got like a mock, like a knockoff of Stanley. I got it from Primark because I need to have this cute cup, you know, that I can take with me to, well, to work. I already have like a cute bottle that I take to work, but then if I'm driving around, like I bosana traffic, but wa mudimu, traffic ekana, yo ngeke guys. Yo guys, I think I'm not gonna get to Bandon in time. Shame, child. Yo guys, and the thing is, really exit here back road. This is really something else. But since I'm on standstill traffic, might as well just remove this. Shame, guys. Angaz, what's going to happen? I think I should just indicate and go back and take the back road, so the exit, yeah, back road. But then the problem is, I don't know if Nizo Tuchela a town, you know, because I'm not going home yet, you know. If Nisiendlini, it's okay to take the back roads because, like, there's only one main road that leads to flipping Juma League. So I'm a big road wonke, they lead straight into the main road. But now I don't know if I take the shortcut, will I get there in time? Let me drive and listen to music. I'll see you guys when I get the phone, okay? Okay guys, I'm now in Bandon. I'm so stressed because it's literally 5:30 now, so I don't know if that boutique is open or closed. I tried to check on Google, but I couldn't find like the opening times. So, and like there's no parking in front of that place, so I literally had to park on the other side and then walk. Now I'm walking down to that place right next to the river. I don't do well with such things. But anyways, let's see if we'll get there in time
for, let's see if we get there in time before they close, and hopefully I'll be able to get that bag, the bag that I want, because I saw online over they had only one left. And also guys, Sandra gave me the money to buy this bag on Tuesday, and on Monday, I think, was it on Monday? I think it was on Monday. No, on Tuesday. I think it was on Tuesday when she gave me the money for the bag. But I had work on Tuesday. Yes, so it was on Tuesday. But I had work on that day, so that's why I couldn't get the bag. But now hopefully I'll get there and they're still open, so that I can legit get the bag. Because I don't do well with walking thing. I literally cannot walk for nothing. But anyways, we're almost there. Yo guys, I hope it's still open, son. Chini, Jesus Christ, it's closed. Tomorrow I won't have time to come here. Gosh, can you imagine? I came all the way and it was literally closed. Flip. Like, son, I will have to come back tomorrow. Well, to be honest, since I usually my ankon, because it's closed and I'm so disappointed. I'm sure you guys can see it from my face, but I get happy okay. I was literally late by a few minutes and it's like zoop, closed. But yeah, I hope my friend will understand, because I told her I was buying the bag today, even though I was unable to buy it, but at least I tried. Shame. Abantu balapha nkosi yami abashayi banomuntu phansi. Yo, and some of us don't even smoke. Shame. But yeah, anyways, I'm going back and then I'm going home. I'm so sad. I am so sad, because I was hoping Uti I'd get the bag today. But yeah, if I have time tomorrow, I will go get the bag. But yeah, I think I'm just gonna go and do like some of my stuff. Because like I was saying, which I have other commitments as well, so I need to go home and do my chores, so that maybe tomorrow I can be able to come to Bandon. But I really wanted to take an extra shift tomorrow, work at least 6 hours, you know, make a little bit more money. But okay, I don't think that's gonna be possible, since I now have to come back to Bandon. So guys, can you imagine? Sure, this is so sad. Shame. Please, I need to film, guys. Thank you. Please, I'm filming, guys. Because now I don't know if I'm gonna get that bag tomorrow or not, because they only said they have one left. So yeah, I'm not gonna see where I'm going, guys, because I couldn't get my bag. I was so excited. I was gonna show you guys like the store and get the bag that I want, but it's okay, I guess it's fine.
It is not fine because I'm sad now. But yeah. And the guys, when he cheated, I was literally trying my best. I think I wasted time in Ibaga. But it's okay. There's nothing I can do at this point. I just need to go home. But anyways, this is Bandon. This is Bandon. I want to show you guys my outfit, né? But maybe I can put the phone here and show you guys my outfit. So I'm putting on this, and I have my bag, and then I have these shoes. I literally have trainers, and that's why I look like Haske. And he says, designer, this is not nice. I'm going back, guys. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Molweni, molweni. Good morning, Bantase. Today is day 2 of the vlog. I am at home currently, but I'm going to Bandon. So, yeah. I don't want to waste time because I have other commitments today. So, it's just going to be snappy. And then, yeah. And then I end the vlog because I have to prep. I have work tomorrow. So, yeah. All right, guys. Masambi. Okay, good guys. I thought the weather was gonna be beautiful, but like, the weather, it's a sun. I'm not doing it. I don't know who you agreed with. But I am. So guys, I need to clean this cushion. I'm gonna put these things away. My work bag. Oh, son. Oh, good lord. This cup. Guys, I'm taking a smoothie. It's actually 12 o'clock because I cannot. Because I don't have appetite, but I went to my, remember I was saying about Wednesday, I went for my GP review, and my doctor said I need to put on a little bit of weight, so I am literally trying to add on weight, so I'm doing everything possible. I do take like Weetabix in the morning, and then like try and take smoothies as well. Yo guys, lenti baluleke kanjani? Ish, I need to keep it safe. I just found something I was looking for this entire time. Right. Flip. I need to keep these here. Nile kapiyetu san. Nile kapiyetu. So, I'm actually taking a smoothie. So there's like mangoes, bananas, apples, and pineapples. Then I use like almond milk, and I put in some honey as well. That's like my favorite, but most of the time I put in like mixed berries and stuff. But of lately, that's my fave. Okay, again. I've got to move now because I'll be late. I have to come back home I met with my landlord. We have unfinished business. Sorry, yeah.
Guys, I'm now in Bandung, right? And I'm only allowed to park here for 15 minutes without a parking desk. And that means I have to rush. So I literally have to go in and out. So, masambi.
Guys, if I don't find that bag, I'm literally gonna just buy a purse. Iphelele lapho sana, because I can't kill myself. Hold on. I need to zip my jacket because it is cold. Umuntu to zip my jacket. That time it's a cropped jacket and ngaphansi umuntu crop top. I guess son. Inkinga zami zinenkinga zazo, nenkinga zazo zinikho. Anyways, my Sunday. Let's hope abantu bomthetho abekho son. Because bazondibopha bayithathe le moto. Okay. Flip this camera. I came in yesterday and I got here, I think at like 28 past and the door was closed.
Oh no.
I literally wanted to cry, but thank God.
You missed out.
I know. Just take this one. So, ooh, this is nice. Yeah.
Perfect.
Okay.
It's gorgeous, isn't it?
Yeah, it's absolutely stunning. Oh Lord. I seen the new ones as well. Absolutely love them.
The new ones are gorgeous.
Oh yes they are. Look at this. Absolutely stunning. Can I actually take a look at that? Them two purses.
The red and the black?
So, no, the other one and the black one. Yeah.
Yeah. Hiya.
Absolutely stunning.
The beautiful, right there.
Beautiful.
Do you want to pay with card or cash?
Yeah, I'll pay with card.
Card?
Yeah.
Bigger one.
Yeah, if it can fit there, it's okay.
That's okay.
Yeah.
Well, I don't know. Let's see if it will. The big bag is huge. For are you happy enough with that?
Yeah.
I'll give you the big one if you want.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
All right. Thank you. All right. Cheers. Bye. You like it, guys? The bag is here. It is here. So no more stress. We're now going home. Anyways, what was I saying? I got the bag. They're a boutique, right? So this bag was 115, right? Y'all can see that. And then it went down to 57.50, and then they still have like 20% off of that 57.50. So this is my child. This is my gorgeous, gorgeous baby. This is the bag that drove me nuts. Absolutely beautiful. Gorgeous, gorgeous. Guys, this is pure leather. Okay, pure leather. Absolutely beautiful. Love it, love it, love it. Game ID. I'll show you the inside. Guys, I'm parked here more than 15 minutes, I think. Okay, so that's the inside. It has like the card sized pockets, and then there's this one. There's another pocket right here, that one there. Absolutely love it. Adore the material. It's really beautiful. Love the color. And now that I have the bag, can somebody take me out for something, boma brunch inyana, so that I can carry my bag? So I'll show you guys. I have a black one, but it's not like this. It's not exactly like this. But I have a black one. Then I have the other one that I showed you yesterday. And then I have this one, the big one, that is now my go-to everyday bag. I am so, so happy. Now, we go home.
do like it. And it's raining, shame. Technically it's not raining, it's just drizzling. But I don't like the fact that it's drizzling. I think I got like almost everything that I needed. I just need to flip in your sana. I'll show you guys what I got. I'm so excited to eat this. I'm actually gonna open them now so that you guys can see sun. But tetangandoni. Yeah, I get sick of them. Anyways, I can't seem to vlog in my shops without my friends. Anyways, I've always tried like their cinnamon rolls or the cinnamon buns, but today I saw these caramel ones. I don't know if you guys can see. I'm trying to blind the lights, but it's the cinnamon ones with biscuits. Sana, my lips are so dry. My lips are literally chapped, child. No, that's better. Oh, I guess, son. I'm actually gonna have one of these because I'm starving. To actually think that last week I didn't have appetite at all. I don't know, man. But they're nice. But maybe it's just the fact that them ones don't have they don't have cinnamon. Why, son? But they're like really nice. Now I need to go home. I don't know, guys, there's something missing. Not if it's the cinnamon or it's just a hot cup of coffee. But Konde, that's it. Konde. You know, when I have glasses, I look so weird. But yeah, guys, I think I'm gonna end this vlog here because now I am going to now I am going home. I have a meeting with my landlord. Unfortunately, I can't bring you guys along. And then I'll start editing this video and see maybe I can drop it today. My son, today is the 16th of Feb. Don't I have an appointment today? I don't have an appointment. So I'm just gonna go home now. And then I'll call my landlord. I need to cook.
Basana and Halila Ibega Lalela. And I actually bought like stuff for me to make a burger, but I'm lazy, so. But at least I think I'm gonna make what do you call that? I'm gonna make rice and beef stew. Yo, Sana, yesterday I went into the city, I forgot to buy Mealie Meal. I wonder if they have African shops here where I can get Mealie Meal. But guys, mwa senani, mwa has to dip. People are looking at me. Because I will. Sana, I'm so cool in my way to go turn. But anyways, guys. Imagine balbalisa and start moving so that I can get time to rest because I have work tomorrow and Sunday, and then I'll see if I'm gonna do anything next week, but most probably not because I won't have money to go out. Okay, I'm most probably gonna do a story time, but then I keep questioning myself, I don't want to sleep because guys go ning. And you guys should comment and let me know if you want my story times, because child, I've been through a lot of shite. Not me choking, son. Anyways, guys, thank you so much. If you've gotten this far, it means you're my G for life. You're my G for life. So thank you so much, guys, for clicking on this video. Thank you so much for watching until the end. Yes, watching until the end. I hope you like, subscribe and comment. If you are new, sana, hop on the train because it's about to get lit. Not messy, but messy, you know, because I'm about to start spilling the beans and start spilling the juices, you know. So thank you so much, guys, for everything. Thank you to my subbies. Thank you to my new subbies. I'll see you guys in the next one, which is probably next week. If I don't get lazy. Okay, bye-bye.